manage roles mobile device access permission. Now, I would want to be able to use the Netsuite app so that I can use Netsuite wherever I am if I'm not with my laptop. So what you need to do first thing is you need to go and enable the feature for mobile push notification. I've already done it, but when you tick that box and you save, or it'll ask you to agree to an agreement, and that's that. Now, the next step is you've got to give access to the role. Right now, normally you would just go access and you would go global permissions and add mobile device access. If you have an admin role like I do, you also have to give yourself a role that has mobile access, right? So I've done that. I can't show you on my phone, but I've tested it and I can get in. So easy as that.